We have a fascinating tale about Chrisean Rock today and her recent Instagram post that went viral. Now, let's get into the specifics.
Chrisean Rock made headlines recently on the internet for supposedly having a BlueFace tattoo on her face. A lot of people noticed right away that the tattoo looked like BlueFace's mugshot. In a video that she shared on Instagram, Rock showed off her new tattoos. The caption said, "Free my daddy, I love you, Papa." Many people had different reactions to Rock's tattoo. Some said they weren't sure what kind of relationship she had with BlueFace. "Chrisean Rock gets a face tattoo of BlueFace," said one commenter on X, formerly Twitter. "I'm not even sure what to name the relationship between these two people. You will never find a girl that loves you like Chrisean loves BlueFace," said another. "Your girl doesn't love you for real if she doesn't do this." Chrisean Rock will have to stick with a somewhat smaller following on social media going forward, as 200,000 of her followers unfollowed her over the weekend when she unveiled her enormous BlueFace tattoo picture on her face. "Everyone is aware that BlueFace and Chrisean's relationship is currently extremely unstable. She recently moved back into his house following a heated argument, and that many of her devoted followers have reached their breaking point and split up on social media." Rock began the week with 5.3 million followers on Sunday and now has 5.1 million. This is not a good start for any social media influencer. Tell us your thoughts in the comments about Chrisean getting a BlueFace face tattoo.
Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more updates on what's happening with your favorite stars.